The pit and the piano. Music and mining. Not your usual bedfellows. But this man has brought them together in perfect harmony.
I'd written my debut album, Synesthes, and I was looking for a really unique and crazy location to sort of put a video together. And as soon as I heard the acoustics, I thought this has got some magic going on, and I could imagine a piano in here sounding incredible, which it does.
More used to concert halls than collieries, Chris Miggells will tonight play here at Clipstone Headstocks near Mansfield in Nottinghamshire. The first of three sold-out performances.
It was never purposed for concerts in mind at all, but that's exactly why it works. It's like we've called it the Iron Cathedral. You get sort of resonances from the old machines, and just there's nothing up there. It's just a pure square. So we've taken the lid off the piano and the sound just floats to the top. It's wild.
Playing in an old pit head is one thing. Getting a £100,000 Steinway piano inside was itself quite a performance.
It's something to watch a hand-driven mining crane lift a piano through the floor. It's, yeah.
Was there heart in the mouth at any point?
I think so at some point, but I know the guys have got it. You know, they've got it.
The grandson of a miner, tonight's concert will be a poignant moment for Chris from Booton near Ollerton. Chris's piano, made in 1910, is actually slightly older than Clipstone Colliery itself. Tonight, history will be made as this giant chamber echoes, not to the clank of metal and machinery, but to a very different sound. Peter Bearne, ITV News, Nottinghamshire.